Branko, čestitam ti na velikom uspjehu posle desetak dana u Kruševcu kad si postao prvak Srbije. Sada si osvojio svoj prvi tenis, to je prvi, je li tako?
Da.
Koji su ti još uspjesi ove godine i kako si zadovoljan, kako si odigrao turnir?
Pa, turnir sam odigrao dobro, jedino meč u polufinalu nisam baš odigrao kako treba, ali...
To si izgubio set, tako, Aleksa?
Da, ali s ovom sezonom sam zadovoljan, osvojio sam državno prvenstvo u Srbiji, u Crnoj Gori i sada ovo eto.
Tek toliko. Da ti je neko rekao pre dve nedelje da će biti ovako, da li bi mu verovao?
Pa, možda.
Možda, da, vredno si radio. Još ću te nešto pitati, ali da pitam Mihaj. Mihaj, congratulations on great result. Are you satisfied here with your game?
Yes, was my best result at tennis Europe tournaments.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. And what are your best results this year in Romania and in tennis Europe?
In Romania, I was tennis champion.
Mm-hmm.
And in tennis Europe, this was my best result.
Uh-huh.
Here in that tournament.
Yes, yes, yes. Okay, and Michaela, can you please come? I will ask you something. Yes. Mm-hmm. Michaela, congratulations on great result here. Is it your first trophy, tennis Europe?
No, last year I lost in final from Stella Pivo,
mm-hmm.
and in doubles in Muratoglu. We can.
It was this year.
Last year.
Uh-huh.
When I was 11.
Uh-huh. And are you satisfied with your game here in Belgrade? With your playing?
Sorry?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
And how do you like here in Belgrade? Have you seen some...
It's a beautiful city. Mm-hmm. The people are very friendly. Mm-hmm. I went to Museum of Tesla.
Aha, Museum of Tesla. Uh-huh. And on Kalemegdan? Have you been on Kalemegdan? It's our famous place.
No.
Okay. Mihai, how do you like here in Belgrade?
In Belgrade is my second time when I here. Mm-hmm. Last year was great, like this year. I like the malls.
Mm-hmm. Do you have some new friends here in Belgrade?
Yes, I have Branko.
Oh, great.
And...
okay. Branko, s kim si se najviše družio tokom ove nedelje?
Pa, tokom cijelog turnira najviše sam se družio sa svojim dubl partnerom, Danielom.
Aha.
I... Za njim sam najviše provodio vremena, trenirao i sa još jednim dečakom iz Crne Gore, Emilom Dapčevićem, koji je
ispao
u četvrtfinalu od Aleksa
Pisarića. Da, 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 jeste. A igraš sad finale sa...
Da, isto, sa njim protiv...
Srećno i nadamo se da će biti lep meč. Hvala vam. Thank you very much.